had a hand in breaking that.
What up, people? Making an HEB run right now, post-workout drink. All right, I really don't like protein powder, plus I'm allergic to the whey protein concentrate, so it has to be isolated, which is kind of expensive, and I'm also too cheap to buy a pack of these, so I just get them every now and then. You really don't need the protein drinks once you eat enough, but don't let anybody fool you on that. But yeah, tonight was crazy, man. I hit the gym. My gym was closed, of course, because it shuts down at 8 on the weekends. I got off like at 7, so I hit my old gym, which it was interesting. I hit chest, I hit back, but I focused on calisthenics on back. I dropped the weight on my chest. It was just a crazy night, man, but I'm not gonna bore you guys too much. Just peep the workout.
Maserati.
This is what you do.
Take off that band. No, it's not the band. It's because of the bar. It's bent, so